I might not know how to pronounce it properly, but I do sure know how to erase it completely. However, if the Moiré pattern is kind of too harsh, it might be impossible. But anyway, today I'm going to share with you how to remove, erase Moiré patterns in Photoshop. It's actually pretty darn easy. So here's just a snapshot of the video that we are shooting right now. And if you just zoom in, have a look. This microphone has a lot of repeating patterns and it's creating this Moiré right there. Have a look. This purple and gray kind of pattern that we want to get rid of. We can easily remove this with just one slider. So with the background layer selected, press Ctrl or Command J just to have a copy and a backup. And with that new layer selected, let's go to Filter and then Convert for Smart Filters. Hit OK. That way, this will be converted into a smart object so that whatever filter we will apply, we can always change the values later. Now, let's go to Filter and then Camera Raw Filter. The magic happens in Camera Raw. You can also do this if you directly open the raw photo in Photoshop and it opens up in Camera Raw. Anyway, now let's select the brush up here at the top. And now, make sure everything, every slider is at normal. And at the bottom, if you scroll down, you will see Moiré Reduction. Just increase it all the way to the right-hand side for now. Now, let's just zoom in. Now, let's increase the size of the brush and just paint over it. Have a look. It is being removed so easily. Now, you might be thinking, Unmish, there might be a catch to it. Yes, there is indeed a catch to it. You know, what happens is it actually kind of blends all the colors to get rid of the Moiré pattern. That is why you need to be careful around the edges. See, if I paint around the edges, see what it's doing to the skin color right there? So be careful around the edges. So paint all over to get rid of all the Moiré patterns. And we need to make sure we only have to apply the effect as much as we need, not more than that. So let's decrease the Moiré pattern to zero now, and then slowly and gradually increase it and stop at just the point where everything goes away. So for us, it can be 33 and hit OK. And there you go. It is gone. So that's how to easily remove Moiré patterns in Photoshop using Camera Raw. If this video helped you, make sure to give us a like and also don't forget to subscribe and not just subscribe. Ring the bell so that you, my friend, don't miss any other future tips, tricks, or tutorials. I will see you guys again in my next one. Till then, stay tuned and make sure that you keep creating.